meminta kerjasama para hadirin, tolong jangan bunyikan horn vuvuzela semasa penceramah sedang berucap. Boleh tak? Okey. Pengundi, pengundi Bukit Gasing. Anda bersedia menemui calon adun Bukit Gasing?
Bukit Gasing dan Syamiman. Menuju perhalaman.
Voters of Bukit Gasing. Leaders like Tony Pua and Hannah Yeo have repeatedly said that they have sent one of their very best to serve Bukit Gasing.
Saya pengumumannya, kenderaan WRW-2387, WRW-2387, your car is obstructing. Para hadirin, mari kita mulakan acara malam ini dengan bakal adun Bukit Gasing.
Try it again. Ini kalila. Wow. How befitting that we start tonight with Negaraku. We are here as Malaysians to take back this country for the future of all Malaysians. We have waited long. It has been a long journey. Some have waited for 30 years, some 10 years, some 5 years, some of us maybe 1 year, but we have arrived. One more day! Tomorrow, for the first time, we go to every polling station. We go and take our ballot papers and we cast our votes, knowing that the end of Barisan Nasional in Putrajaya is time! Of racism, 55 years of corruption, cronyism will and must come to an end. Are we ready? For a long time, we were afraid. For a long time, they oppressed us with ISA. They threatened us. They threatened our rights. They threatened our freedom. But guess what? Look around you today. We have come here. We are not afraid anymore. No more racial threats, no more fear. All the advertisement that MCA has been putting in the Star is wasted money. We are Malaysians and we shall not be afraid anymore. We are ready to kick fear out of the door. Kita sudah sedia untuk mengambil balik hak kita sebagai rakyat. Equal rights for all Malaysians. No more UMNO putras in this country from tomorrow. Around you today, a lot of you park your cars very far away. Even when I came inside here, there was a lot of traffic jam, a lot of people walking in. You came today, even though there was no free dinner, you came here. You came here, even though there was no free shopping trip, no free goodies, no cash allowance, but you came today because you truly believe it is time for change. This is a real gathering of Malaysians. This is unity. Today, we have Malays, Indians, Chinese gathered together with hope for a new future from tomorrow in one more day. Have come a long journey. We went through Bursa 1, Bursa 2. We went through Bursa 3. Water cannons, tear gas. We prevailed. We did not give up. We believe. Five years ago, they said we couldn't govern. 5 years ago, they said if Barisan Nasional falls, there will be chaos, there will be problems. But look at Penang, look at Selangor, aren't we good? Haven't we shown them that we can govern without corruption? We can govern with accountability and transparency and make a better state for all of us. No amount of phantom voters, no amount of phantom voters and cheating by Barisan Nasional is going to dampen our spirits. Tomorrow, we must go out in full force and we will reclaim Putrajaya and we can show them that we will govern the country right for once. Are you ready? You can do better than that. Are we ready? Any calendar?
Rajiv.
这里的气氛十分的澎湃。 你们要听更多吗？ 你们要听更多吗？
皮马尔格雷， உங்களுடைய துடிக்கும் இந்த உள்ளத்தை 아தரவை நாங்கள் மிகவும் பாராட்டுகிறோம். 你们குடுக்கப்போகிற இந்த 아தரவை நாங்கள் மிக மிக பாராட்டுகிறோம்.
Let's waste no time. Please put your hands together for the chairman of PSM and the candidate of Kota Damansara, Saudara Dr. Nasir Hashim.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh dan salam sejahtera. It's a great pleasure to be here to see friends. Kita adalah orang perjuangan dan kita sudah melalui berbagai-bagai proses daripada reformasi, liners, bersih dan berbagai-bagai lagi perjuangan. Perjuangan ini bukan senang, saudara. Kita sudah melalui berbagai-bagai rintangan. Ada yang kena sembuh kimia, kena pukul dan berbagai lagi. Tetapi semangat kita tetap kental. Ini yang kita nak. We can move together. We can change this country. Semasa kami ditahan di bawah ASA, di situ kita kenal ramai kawan-kawan kami. Ya, operasi lalang masa saya muda sikit. Di mana kita dapat kenal Tisyang, Guan Ing, Karpal, Mat Sabu, Mahfuz. Semua aja menjadi pemimpin-pemimpin sekarang. Saya juga dari Maktab Tentera dan saya tengok Jeneral Hashim pun sudah masuk dalam kalangan kita. Jeneral Hashim is my classmate. I'm proud of it. Yeah. So kita mengatakan bahawa negara kita mengalami krisis demi krisis, krisis upon krisis upon krisis. Dan yang merana adalah rakyat biasa. Kerana pengalaman kami, pengalaman saya dalam perjuangan mungkin 20-30 tahun dah, kita dapat lihat bagaimana masyarakat Setinggan, Penokok Bandar mengalami berbagai-bagai tekanan, di mana orang yang kaya, orang yang kuat bersatu menghentak orang miskin. Tetapi apabila kita sudah berbincang dengan mereka, termasuk pekerja-pekerja ladang, mereka menjadi lebih berani. Ini menunjukkan kita boleh memperkasakan rakyat. We can bring them forward. They can change this world. Ini yang kita harap. You are our future. You are our leaders. Dan kita nak jaga anak cucu kita so that they have a better future. For the past over 55 years, we suffered through. Now we need a change. We must change now. Yeah. Kalau tidak, it's another 50 over years baru kita boleh bangkit. So it's time to move, it's time to change. Saudara-saudara sekalian, you are our source of inspiration. To you we come back, to you we ask for consensus, to you we get advice. We are just catalyst. Ya, kita adalah pemangkin saja. Yang menggerakkan negara ini bukan wakil rakyat, tetapi rakyat biasa. Ini yang kita mahu. So take up this challenge and prove to everybody that we can do it. I have written a sajak. Bertajuk Kulihat Demokrasi. Kulihat demokrasi dilahirkan anak pada semua kesedaran. Kulihat demokrasi dilafazkan ibu pada segala perlembagaan. Kuliah demokrasi dilamarkan penyatu pada segala kesabaran. Akan tetapi dalam zaman yang berpancaroba ini, kuliah demokrasi sepi meniti benang realiti yang usang. Kulihat tangisan demokrasi dalam keperitan dan kehampaan, terperangkap dalam jeratan jelmaan definasi-definasi insan. Kulihat demokrasi disedut ke dalam putaran jahanam, sedia memuntahkan generasi-generasi penindas yang mencabuli kemanusiaan. Kulihat wajah kesedihan dalam jiwa bertindih jiwa. Demokrasi tersungkur di tepian jalan, cuba mendakap secebis kebenaran, tetap terpaku dalam kilauan rantai-rantai penindasan dengan belayan nafsu keuntungan. Kulihat kerutan perasaan makin berpuntal ketat. Demokrasi lesu dimamah kehancuran dalam cengkaman penaja-penajanya yang cemburu pada kuasa dan harta, diwarnai dengan lambang-lambang keangkuhan. Kulihat demokrasi menggelupur nazak di penghujung jalan. Masih dalam dakapan anak cucunya. Namun, mereka tidak memahami. Namun, mereka tidak berani memahami tentang ratapan insan yang memancar jiwa merdeka. Akan tetapi, dalam dunia yang mendaulatkan rakyat, kulihat dengan penuh kesyukuran demokrasi dibelai manja dengan kasih sayang, diiringi disiplin diri oleh mereka yang menghargai kebebasan. Kulihat dengan penuh kegembiraan demokrasi bergerak bebas sebati dengan realiti kehidupan, menggemblengkan jentera-jentera kesedaran, menghapuskan era penindasan. Kulihat dengan debaran harapan, demokrasi bergetar dalam kematangan insan, mencanangkan lagi sungguh sumbang sekali. Kulihat betapa sempurnanya penglibatan rakyat. Demokrasi menzahirkan sakti demi sakti, melimpahkan cahaya penyatuan menentang kekejaman, menjadi pemangkin semasa, penyuluh harapan, sebagai cahaya sejagat, keluarga yang satu. Salam perjuangan!
Thank you so much, Saudara Dr. Nasir Hashim. Young, dynamic, committed. The AP candidate for Damansara Utama. The